her bedwetting phase, went through her Saturday morning cartoon, Barney Bryant's phase. She really loved that giant purple dinosaur. Went through her preteen phase, never smiling for pictures phase. Went through her emo phase, wearing thick black eyeliner phase. She went through her hair straightening phase, burning it to a crisp phase. Went through her Linkin Park phase, that nobody understands me phase. All we do is change. All we do is change. So tell me, how long does she get this phase? She went through her teenage phase, posing for selfies in the mirror phase. I'm going for a sleepover phase, but I'm sneaking out to meet up with boys phase. Went through a loser phase, went through her boys are awesome phase, went through another,
and another,
and another. What phase is this? Just tell me what phase, and how long she gonna keep it? Oh, all we do is change. All we do is change. So tell me, how long is she gonna keep this phase? She went through a I'm gonna be a nurse phase that lasted about half a day, and then came her binge drinking phase. Lasted a little longer. But what phase is this? Just tell me what phase. How long is she gonna keep it? Oh, all we do is change. All we do is change. So tell me, how long is she gonna keep this phase? So once again, her binge drinking days made Perry get a few more grays. After a few too many cherry pop bands. She had him saying that night, are you gonna tonight I cleaned up your barf from the floor and your mattress twice. What phase is this? Just tell me what phase. How long is she gonna keep it? All we do is change. All we do is change. So tell me, how long are you gonna keep this phase? And then came her Ryan phase. He kind of looks like Mr. Clean phase. But his ghost doesn't do. So came the sexy terrorist phase. Chandeliers in the bedroom phase. The new bed and got in the bathroom and picks up the basement and her cage is a whole damn place. Yeah. So what phase is this? Just tell me what phase. How long she gonna keep it? Oh, all we do is change.